60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital.
And this really happened.
So the legend goes.
Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to... Let's go. Shake a leg.
Alright, so, I'm sorry. I just got potato into that.
There, we'll get a couple more of them before everything...
And no, I have not played this
game. Let's just get to the house, make sure nothing got damaged. To the house, boys, now! It's not an earthquake!
What are you talking about?
You boys get to the house and stay there. I'm going for the truck. But Dad, just do it, son!
Come on, thanks.
What the hell is Dad talking about? What's Odin? Come on! This place isn't gonna take much more of that. We're not gonna die here, come on! It's Jim! Okay, 3, 2, 1, push!
I'm sorry about the fan, whatever, sorry. 15 minutes earlier.
Odin Control, the orbital weapon's got a successful test fire ping.
Roger, Mosley. Tracking weapon, drive fire signal.
Hey, Baker, here's our ride. Let's head in.
Payload, this is Odin Control. Ready to receive.
Odin Control, we're heading back to debrief the new crew.
Roger, prepping airlock C. Shuttle is in final docking sequence. Payload, 10 meters. Begin rotate.
Circle.
5 meters payload.
Circle, no, I mean X and R.
2 meters. Zero your rotation delta payload. Mosley, airlock C is ready for arrival.
Is it cracking or scrolls out of scratches?
Begin retract.
Hold on.
Copy payload.
Pressurizing airlock.
Thanks.
Oh, really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Nope.
Odin Lane, repeat contact.
Houston, repeat. They're all on the shuttle. We have an enemy forward.
Wow, keep that, bro.
We need to move it. Down, Odin Control, we are taking fire.
Peace out. Thanks for the gun.
Houston, the Federation, they've broken the truce.
Odin Control, Odin's kinetic rods are readying for launch. This is not a simulation.
We can't let them take control of Odin.
Odin Control, Federation forces are now crew launchable.
Baker, look out! There's more of them!
Headshot.
Odin payload 1 uploading. Targeting Los Angeles. Locked. San Diego. Locked. Phoenix. Locked. Targeting Houston.
It's gonna move in space.
Targeting my.
Putting more targets to payloads 2, 3, and 4. Houston, what do we do?
Odin Control. We have no choice. We're scuttling the station. I'm sorry, Mosley.
Baker, we need to move.
10 seconds. All crew, get to a secure area.
Storm is being forced. Follow
me. In 3, 2, 1.
Baker, we need.
That one's yellow. Don't smash.
Odin Control.
Don't smash my mask.
Odin Control, are you copying?
Houston, it's Mosley. Baker and I are still here. here.
Copy, Mosley. Odin targeting on payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not that Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker.
They actually broke it.
Atlas Main, how many degrees on the axis did it?
23 degrees port or aft. But remote RCS systems are not responding.
23 degrees. I'll dump that tub in the ocean.
Oh, that hurt a lot. Try me. Sorry.
Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner, and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
Viking 6, you there? Logan.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry, oh, Riley!
Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet boy. Listen. Hey, Riley's got something. Grab a gear, let's move.
Huh?
Team 2, are you near our position?
Yes.
Negative, we're outside. The boy's got something.
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
They're here. Riley, cover me. It's clear. Come on up. It's close. Hey, take the door on the right.
That's
why I was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back and eat some real food.
6-1, sit rep.
Just some local wildlife. We're good.
Check. We're moving up to RP Silver, copy.
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Raj.
Hey, shoot, shoot, shoot that thing.
Not fair. Looking like hell. Still standing.
This game is amazing.
Yo, Sergeant, your area secure?
Just about. You need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
We got it.
You hear that? Someone's out there.
Wait for Riley. If he attacks a target, shoot to kill.
Drop these guys. No, I like this game. Three budget and I like. Grenade! Sorry if I'm bad at this game. All right, snake.
Drop these guys.
Hop. So.
Fed recon again. It's five.
You guys know what to do. You guys know what to do, right? Subscribe. Leave comments. You know, I love you.
Riley, here. Shit. Come on, they're executing civvies. Move in, move in. Riley, go. Contact 40 meters. Roger, I see him. Hang on, pressing fire. I got
him. Taking fire. Nice, boy.
Roger that! Pop a tree, smoke in our position!
ahead of me, guys. Just a second. I'm like, Mom! Someone's at the door! Sorry. Yay! I'm in a lot. Sorry for my horrible swim. I'm not rusty. I lied to you guys. I've just never heard of this game before. Grenade! Look at that nose. Oh, thank you, Skinner. First person. Thank you. I can't see your comments right now, but thank you so much. And I'm dead. Right. Oh, hi, Rollo. Good dog. Hope you are. Thank you. See you on the stream. You have to do it though. You have to. I don't know, I need to share space on the screen. If not, my screen would be boxed up. Sorry. I'll change that for my for all my future streams. Okay. You're lucky! Logan? Oh, yeah, that's a Logan. I know you guys used to love this.
Oh, yeah, I love you so much. Thank you for tuning in on this video. You make me so happy.
Well, I'm not lying, but I am beautiful. Thank you for tuning. Just say it in, but rain. Here we are. Do you think I'm gonna take the time to look at them right now? So yeah, I'm just. Oh. Oh. So good that you left.
Bruh. Nah. No way.
Over.
Clear. We're clear.
Well, the kind of person you told
me. Tunnel. Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan,
you're on security in the back.
Sorry, got it. Security in the back.
Let's keep moving.
Thank you. So thank you for tuning in. I sound like one of those cringy people, like cringy YouTubers. Like, I sound like all those cringy kids. Aw, I forgot you were there. Thank you.
Right,
that boy.
Come on, let's go find the old man.
Right, well. Whoa, we got some tech.
Dad.
I heard about the attack. You boys okay?
Always.
Walk with me.
Yes, sir.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
Lol.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find
and
a way into the city.
A bit rude.
It's how
not
they took
rude,
Dallas
but...
practically overnight.
Yay.
So how can we help?
Dad. Listen, you boys.
And I'm
you're the only thing I've got left
take
in
a
this world.
Week break,
Dad,
again.
Listen. But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, it's against my will.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long. So I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
Yes.
We call it no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego. Created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous. Too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests. A lesson he was trying to teach us.
Okay, looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan.
Excuse me?
Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
No way on my leg.
Take him out!
Clear. It's a third group in 20 miles. Eyes peeled. Could be more.
But where's the camera? Oh, it's right there!
Stand by. Easy, Riley.
That's where you're flying, boy.
Welcome home. What's left of it, anyway? Come on, let's keep moving.
Stalker 6, this is Viking Actual. We are en route to target location. How copy?
Solid copy, Viking. Be advised, recent reports indicate lots of enemy movement in that area. We're on a schedule here, so get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
Clear. Hey, check it out. Never thought I'd see this thing again. Guess that means we should keep moving on.
You had good. What's up?
It's not like you remember, huh? This place is depressing the hell out of me. Come on. Watch your step. Shit, whoa.
No, I'm in the middle of the screen. Mom!
All clear. Good boy, Riley. Let's move.
And I'm streaming.
Sounds like more inside. Stack up. Riley, search.
It's gonna be like 5 minutes. That's all I'm asking for.
Contact front.
whoa.
This is definitely the place.
Stuck six or seven in here. Looks like they're taking through some wreckage.
What do you mean? What kind of wreckage?
I said for 5 more minutes.
Contact front.
That bulldog.
This is definitely the place.
Stuck six or gas over here. There's some wreckage.
What do you mean? What kind of wreckage?
Not sure. It's guarded, but we're gonna push through.
Contact front.
Got a target here open.
Definitely the place.